Your motorhome is fitted with a circuit breaker. When plugged into 240 volt, you can check the circuit breaker to ensure power is coming into the van. Pressing the reset button will trip the power and the switch will flick down. Push the switch back up to turn the circuit breaker back on. Should it trip, you need to check the power lead or check what you have plugged in that could be causing the circuit breaker to trip.